back. This is Boomer Life on CIAL 650.
Welcome back to Boomer Life for this Saturday morning. Just a few short days ahead of Christmas, and there's Elvis and Silent Night. And, well, we're talking sleeping and silent nights. And if you feel tired, no matter how early you go to bed, well, if so, you're probably not getting a good night's sleep. And to talk about that are the sleep solution experts, Dave Temlett and Terry Harder, from Innovative Sleep Solutions down there on King George Boulevard in South Surrey, White Rock. And Terry and Dave, you mentioned earlier, we were talking about latex and all of the fact that the latex products that you carry are certified pure. There's no danger of a weird chemical off-gas while you're sound asleep and not even thinking about those details. But Dave, you also mentioned magnet beds, and you talked about this product being certified by not only Health Canada, but by the FDA in the United States. These are two organizations that to have anything approved and certified by requires an enormous song and dance. So for this magnetic bed product to be certified by both governments' health departments is a big deal. So tell us about the magnetic beds and why they're certified, how that came to be, and how they work on people.
They contain the BioFlex concentric circle medical magnets. That's the device that's actually registered as a health device.
Right.
So these are concentric circle magnets that, if you can envision an archery target, basically with a ring in the center and then the rings coming outwards, it's similar to that in construction. So they've got in the center, it's got a positive charge or a what's the word I'm looking for, Terry?
A south pole.
Northern and southern pole.
Okay.
So they alternate. So in the center, you've got the positive charge, which is the northern polarity. The next ring out would be the southern polarity or the negative charge.
Right.
And then you've got the next ring to that would be the positive, and they consist.
So with these positive negatives, these little circles that are about, 2.5-3 inches in diameter with the various number of rings inside them, what you've got there in a very small way is a magnetic field.
That's exactly what it is. So it's the two, the positive and the negative, are fighting with themselves, if you will. Fields, and they're causing that magnetic field to go upwards in a 3D configuration, which reaches deep into the human tissue, opens up the vascular system, allows the blood vessels to reoxygenate quickly, brings a healthier supply of blood to the affected areas. It helps to reduce toxins in the blood system, reduces swelling and inflammation. It's great for anybody that's an athlete, for example, for recovering after a good workout or a competition. Anybody that suffers from debilitating pains through arthritis, general aches and pains, multiple sclerosis, asthma, diabetes, and just overall poor circulation.
People who live with chronic pain, in other chronic conditions,
yes.
Even, right?
Yeah.
Okay. So when you're sleeping on these magnets, how many, for example, you've been really talking queen size more than any other size today.
Yeah.
How many magnets would be on a queen size bed, Dave?
There's exactly 330.
Okay.
In a queen size, there's 440 in a king size.
And how deeply below the surface of the bed would these mattresses be placed? The magnets, rather.
They're about 2 inches below the surface.
Okay.
So they're really at the perfect level to maximize the magnetic field.
And how do you feel, Terry? How do you? I've been in Innovative Sleep Solutions. You know that.
Yeah.
I've laid on a few of these magnetic beds, and I laid down and I thought, okay. I'm waiting for the tingle, and I gave it 30 seconds. I suspect it's going to take a little longer than that to kick in.
It takes about 20 minutes, Sterling, for that to occur.
Okay, can actually feel it. Eh?
Oh, absolutely. We've had more than one customer tell us that they felt it.
Interesting.
For the people that stay that long on them,
right?
quite often people are so comfortable with it that they just accept that it's going to do what it's going to do because it has registered medical devices. It's already been clinically and medical tested.
Well, that was part of my problem when I was visiting the store.
Yeah,
I didn't want to lie down and have a nap because that's probably what I would have done.
Hey, if you need to, by all means.
That's why we say when people come in at 10 o'clock, we're open till 6. If you fall asleep, we'll wake you up when the store's
closed.
That's
right. If you doze off, we'll wake you up before we have to go home. So, but the therapeutic value, and this is why both governments of Canada and the United States have approved this device, Dave, as a therapeutic health device because of that force field and because of the effects that these magnets can have on the human circulatory system.
Absolutely. I sleep on one. My wife and I have we have the softest version because with my wife, she does suffer from acute arthritic discomfort from arthritis in her hips.
Okay.
She's also very prone to getting migraine headaches. So quite often what she'll do is she'll put on one of the BioFlex iPads or eye mask, I should say, along with the headband and lay down on the mattress as well. And it really does help to make a big difference for reducing some of the pain for her. She gets to the point every once in a while where she needs to be taken to emergency to actually be put on an IV drip. So in the year and a half that we've had our mattress, she has only had to go to the hospital actually twice in that time frame compared to about 7 or 8 times a year.
Oh, my.
Yeah. I mean, it's unbelievable. So the advantage for my wife is that she's actually been able to take less medication since we've had this mattress.
True. And that's where you're headed, right? Now, the fewer meds you have in your system, the likelier, close to normal you're going to be, right?
Exactly. So it's made a big difference in her life for sure.
Okay. Terry, with these magnetic therapy beds, are people coming in because of what they've heard on the radio about them? And again, this is because they know that the two guys I listen to on the radio are the two guys that I'm like one of them, if not both of them, if I'm really lucky, are the two guys that I want to speak to when I take the trouble to drive down to White Rock to their store. And when people come into the store, they discuss their medical issues and look to you for some advice with respect to the proper sleeping environment for that particular situation.
Absolutely, Sterling. And that's why this radio show is so good, because when people come in, a lot of people have told us they already feel like they have a relationship with us, so they can open up a little bit about their needs, more so than just never have heard anybody talk, don't fully trust them. Well, this show builds a lot of trust that when people come in, they know what we're all about. They know we've been in the business a long time.
Right.
They know we don't work on commission. They know we don't accept spiffs as part of our program. So really what all that means is we have the customer's best interest in mind, and that's very important. We like to think that it's very unique, that in a lot of stores people don't, a commission salesperson quite often has their needs in mind.
Right.
And that's a major difference about us as compared to that. And I wanted to mention on the magnets as well, some people right now may not be able to purchase a mattress. Say you've got your parents coming and they have arthritic problems. We actually have on special the magnetic toppers.
Oh, okay.
60 magnets in a queen. Mm-hmm. You may not again be in a position, but these are regularly $720 for a queen topper.
Uh-huh.
Right now we have them on special for $399.
Okay.
So we have a few left from our last shipment. We're offering them as a special so that people can see how these medical magnets work before they decide perhaps that down the road next year or the next year after that, they may want to consider a better night's sleep on a healthier mattress being the magnet bed. Again, registered medical devices with Health Canada. So perhaps buy that topper and put it on that guest room for your parents with arthritis that are coming and going to be staying at your house throughout the holiday season.
Interesting stuff.
And let them tell you how it's working.
Sure, yeah, sure.
The only thing I would recommend there, make sure they don't have a pacemaker. Just although Health Canada doesn't really see any issue with the with it being a problem with a pacemaker, but I would highly recommend just to avoid it, just to be on the safe side.
Right, no, it's an interesting little caveat. It hadn't even occurred to me that there might be some conflict there. Our guests are Dave Temlett and Terry Harder from Innovative Sleep Solutions down there on the King George Boulevard in South Surrey, White Rock, and online at innovativesleep.ca. And there's also some terrific information about these magnet therapy beds that we've been talking about, and also about Cabezas, the legendary cabinet bed. And we'll tell you more about that when we come back here on Boomer Life.
Celebrating the baby boomer lifestyle. This is Boomer Life on CIAL 650.